Y'all know the part.
I woke up was Monday.
May I have your attention, please?
Thank you, Still City Me.
What's up with you guys? This your boy Still City Me back here for another music video reaction, man. And hey, I've been waiting for this for a while now, and I said, you know what? I gotta react to it as soon as it comes out, man. I'm talking about Dreamville, J. Cole, Lil, and DaBaby. But hey, I don't know why I just forgot the song. Under the Sun. There we go. It's Dreamville Under the Sun. I don't know. All right, I can explain. Y'all already know I was hyped about this whole album, and I did a whole album reaction about it. But legit, you don't really see the song as Under the Sun. You see it as I woke up first of my day. Like, that's the one part that just always gets me for some reason. I think that gets everybody. So you don't really think about Under the Sun. You just think, I just woke up with someone. And you know what I'm saying? So if y'all know, I live in North Carolina, bro. So I got to represent for North Carolina one time, because thinking about it now, I've been in North Carolina for like 8 years already. It's pretty fast when you think about it. So y'all know what's going on, bro. Let's go ahead and let's get into it. Oh, my dude Cole came in with the NC State jersey. Wow. I got some friends that go to NC State. And then, yeah, DaBaby and Luke came in with the Charlotte Hornets, because they all from Charlotte, so. I felt that. I don't know. Nothing new under the sun. Nobody fucking with sun. I got a couple of sons, a couple of guns, a couple of niggas that bust up. Oh, he walking with some dogs. Wow. That my little baby. She call me daddy like grandma baby. If this Sunday dinner, my hand on the gravy. I've been on the craziest wave. If I'm on the stage, it was my minimum wage. This girl, we sitting in a straight. Look at the dude that just randomly walked past. And he's just like, y'all know the part.
I woke up was Monday. Tell me the ops here. Tell me who you wait run. That's my part.
Yo. Hey, I will say one thing about this. I know this is kind of random. Does anybody know how y'all get up on those? Like anybody who's been in like those type of New York type buildings or in Pittsburgh or whatever, how do y'all get up there? Do y'all just like wait for like a firefighter to like bring up a ladder so you could get up to that part? Because for the most part, their little ladder will always be like lifted up, and there would be no way to even get, you know, down or something. You get what I'm saying? I don't know. That it's kind of random, but I like the scenery of this. Even though they didn't shoot this in like Charlotte or in North Carolina or anything at all, apparently this was shot in New York, so I mean, but this is still a good little setting for everything. I like it. Nigga come and see me, put some respect on my name. And the ladder was up. I try them things, I'm headed for it till the wheels fall. Know some niggas probably pissed off. Who would thought I made it this far? Say what you want about DaBaby. I do like his style. It reminds me of me. Let him. I remember back in college, bitches knocking on my dorm door. I ain't never let him in. Now you know that this cap, no, I hit a few. Ain't no job, I'm selling gas like a J. Cole's hilarious, bro. No back and forth with these rap. They mention me this bit, but I'm really cool. Don't acknowledge the shirts when they ridicule. They don't come out at the dark, bitch. I swim with the sharks. You ain't got enough heart, get a bigger pull. Ripping, they missing you. They got me started. I might as well finish it. I'm from Charlotte, you know how these niggas do. Baby. That's the only legit. That is like the only DaBaby verse I have ever repeated, because that's the only song I really like from, bro. We did not see K-Dot, but crazy thing about it is I did hear from TDE, and they did say there is a possible label album coming out soon, bro. So we're gonna see K-Dot's full return or whatnot, because that man be just behind closed doors, but I like it, man. But hey, shouts out to everybody on this album and everything, dude. This whole album is dope. This song is even better. I remember when I first heard this song in February before it got released, and then it didn't even have the Kendrick little part. But hey, we didn't get to see Kendrick, but hey, I know this is still dope. This is still a really dope like video all around, bro. And what was I about to say? Oh, hopefully we can see J. Cole drop an album before the year is over, man. Just so we can have Ari Lennox drop an album. Then you had Earth Gang. Then you had, you know, Dreamville. And apparently, as told from, you know, little sources, J.I.D. might be dropping another album. Plus, I've been seeing his lives lately. He just been having a bunch of music just showed out and everything. And hopefully J. Cole drops something too, bro. So anyways, y'all, that's all that's here for this video today, man. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and share this with your friends. But until then, it's your boy, Still Sitting Each. I'm out.
Sunlit crib, Sunday vibe, Sunday service. Hope I serve my purpose when I die, when I'm gone.